मैम राइट में
सेंटर सेंटर
चलो अंदर चलो अंदर 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 चलो अंदर चलो चलो भाई
चकलिन में अंदर नहीं ना दुख करा था ऐसे इसलिए अरे
चपस करा बहुत सीधा बच्चा
वेट वेट एक एक
सेकंड हाँ
नो थैंक यू
थैंक यू तुमको दो मिनट दे दीजिए
एक सेकंड सर
about how your new friend is all buffed up and I think he goes to the gym a little more than you as well.
Yeah, stronger than me.
All right, so we're going to see a small little video of what these two have been up to. Can you have what they've been up to all this while? Let's see kiske muscle sabse zyada hai. Kya baat hai. To call on stage the director Remo De Souza. The lovely lady, the flying jack, Miss Jacqueline Fernandez. Thank you. I really think Jacqueline's the strongest of them all. Yeah. Please make some noise for the entire star cast of The Flying Jutt. Come on. All right. Now it's time to call The Flying Jutt's second friend. Roll number 21. Can we have Chris? Alright, Tiger, we'd love to hear you say something about your new friends.
Hi guys, hello, hi. What do I have to say about my new friends? Main ye kehna chahunga ki these guys are, you know, a very, very strong asset to me, Flying Jutt, and I'm trying to help them also. You know, the three of us make a stronger team. So, he is a superhero, he is a superhero, I am a superhero. So, we are like the Avengers of India, you know. But yeah, because of them, you know, I'm trying to save more people and we are saving more people together. Teamwork, you know, together everyone achieves more. And if you have partners like Chota Bhim and Chris, you know, then that makes us unstoppable. Flying Jutt is unstoppable with them.
But Tiger, you are a superhero who's afraid of heights. So what do you do differently from the other superheroes?
What do I do differently? Well, I can dance. I can, you know, one thing I do differently, which is very unique, which I don't think any superhero does, is I'm scared of my mother, so I have to listen to everything she says. So if I'm flying, you know, flying home, on my way home, even if I'm in costume, she'll give me a call on my mobile and I have to pick up. She says, please go to the market to pick up vegetables. So, yeah. So I have to stop at the market and buy her vegetables.
And we've seen in the trailer that you clean your house also.
I have to clean my house also. She takes advantage of me by, you know, using my powers in her favor. So she makes me clean houses, climb the roof, climb on the walls, clean the, you know, cobwebs. So yeah.
All right, I have to ask Jacqueline now, if you had a choice between Chris and Bhim, who would you go for?
I don't know. Who's going to woo me better, yeah? Like, maybe a little dance-off. Let's try a dance-off or something. Should we try a dance-off on Beat Pe Booty? Do we have Beat Pe Booty? Yeah? Okay, so the better... You guys help me, okay? Whoever dances better on Beat Pe Booty, I'll choose him. You guys ready?
Aapko thoda training karna hai, toh kar lo. Jacqueline?
Chota Bhim, did you even dance for me? Chota Bhim, did you even dance for me? Chris was dancing his heart off.
I'll tell you what, I think why, because Chris and the Flying Jutt have been up to something. I think we need to see that. Yeah? Okay. Let's see that on the video. Come on.
Shoes, and this is Sikh. Sardar Honga, Khanda and Pug. So, dono ko mix kiya hai. एंड जो कलर इस कॉस्ट्यूम का है वो निहंग वॉरियर्स थे हमारे सिख वॉरियर्स वहाँ से लिया हुआ है. सो हर चीज़ का इसमें इम्पोर्टेंस है. सो एवरीथिंग इज देयर.
बट इसको डिज़ाइन किसने किया ये मतलब क्या है ये मतलब यू नो यू यू आई थिंक समवेयर आई रेड इट दैट इट वाज डिजाइन्ड बाय समवन वेरी स्पेशल बाय द फ्लाइंग जट्स मॉम समथिंग कुछ तो ऐसा था.
फिल्म में जो है वो हमने सभी देखा है कि आज तक हमको ये नहीं पता है कि स्पाइडरमैन का कॉस्ट्यूम बैटमैन सुपरमैन के कॉस्ट्यूम किसने बनाए हैं. लेकिन मैं ये बता दूं कि फ्लाइंग जेट का कॉस्ट्यूम उसकी मम्मी ने बनाया.
मम्मिया प्लीज गेट रेडी प्लीज डिजाइन योर कॉस्ट्यूम्स राइट नाउ फॉर देम. आई एम टेलिंग यू फर्स्ट ओनली.
एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट आप लोगों के लिए सबसे बड़ी बात जो हमारा फ्लाइंग जेट करता है वो अपनी मम्मी की बात सुनता है.
You know what we'd like to see is for 1, 2, and 3 for you guys to show us your flying jet moves. Let's see that. I think that is what we're all waiting for because you know you are like a dance master. We love you on screen when you're you know killing it on screen, and we have him as like a dance institution only. Like you know, especially when he's taking like flips you know anywhere. So we'd love to see you guys dance like the perfect team. This is the perfect team. Fantastic, lovely. अरे signature क्या था sir signature? अच्छा ठीक है कोई बात नहीं. We'll see it in the movie anyway. So yeah. All right. So I think what we're also here for is that you guys are starting a hunt for 20 kids. Yeah?
Yes.
So we want to know what this is all about.
Shaki.
So we're very very excited to announce to all and everyone here that we're starting a hunt for 20 kids. To star and dance with us, dance with me and Tiger in our promotional video. So, we're starting the hunt today. So you have to send this.
One second, I think he has something to say.
Chris? What is it? Oh, you're in it? Oh, no. Okay, auditions have started, guys. See, Chris is on it. Oh my gosh. Okay, you two. Okay, cool. We'll have to like choose our, okay. So we have to make a selection. Between Chris and Chuchu.
And you know what I do best.
Yes.
I'll select. Okay.
So send us your videos in, and soon you'll get to.
On Facebook and on YouTube, right? That's how you're you know looking at it. Fantastic. Please give them a huge round of applause. Yeah. I think Boone has to go. He's feeling hungry now. He wants to go and have his laddus. Yeah. Okay. He'll be back in just a bit, and I think you have to go to school also. Yeah. Or you don't want to go to school? Huh. Okay, so he just wants to go to school. We'll see them in some time. Thank you so much. Alright, so we'll now open it to a round of questioning. We'll now open it also to a round of questioning. Please raise your hand and we'll... You can ask your questions right now.
Hello.
Questions.
Okay, Jacqueline, Mira, if you can see me here.
There.
It's okay.
Where are you?
Hi Jacqueline, hi Rano, hi Tiger.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Hello.
आप तीनों से जानना चाहूंगा जिस तरह का रेस्पॉन्स फिल्म को मिल रहा है, खास करके बच्चे बहुत अप्रिशिएट कर रहे हैं. डू यू थिंक हाफ द बैटल इज वॉन? बच्चे जब पसंद कर रहे हैं तो यकीन माँ बाप को तो थिएटर तक ले ही जाएंगे. द रेस्पॉन्स इज रियली पॉजिटिव.
ऐसा सोच के तो नहीं बनाई थी, लेकिन बच्चों के लिए बनाई थी वो सोचा था हमने, क्योंकि ये फिल्म मेरे दिल के बहुत करीब है और मैंने हर वक्त फिल्म बनाई है सभी पूरी फैमिली एक साथ बैठ के देख सके. स्पेशली ये वाली फिल्म तो सबसे पहले बच्चों को दिमाग में रखा एंड देन मैंने बनाई.
ओके जैकलीन, व्हाट टू से द रिस्पांस इज रियली पॉजिटिव एंड द किड्स आर जस्ट लविंग इट.
I'm just happy because you know, we have made a family film for everyone, and if we have kids loving our film, you know, they're the most honest critics of ours, and if we actually have them loving our film and loving our superhero flying jet, then seriously I feel most happy with that if you guys all go and watch our film.
Okay, Tiger, आपसे जानना चाहूंगा फिल्म रिलीज की कगार पे है, 25 अगस्त को फिल्म रिलीज होने जा रही है, और अगर आपकी लास्ट फिल्मों की बात करें कमर्शियली बहुत कामयाब रही है. Are you nervous? बहुत उम्मीदें होंगी ऑडियंस को भी, क्रिटिक को भी, हर किसी को.
बिल्कुल, एक एक्सपेक्टेशन अभी बढ़ चुका है मुझ पे, पर I've done 3 films in my career so far and I'm most confident about Flying Jatt. तो it's I think it's all thanks to, you know, बचपन से मुझे एक सुपर हीरो बनना था. I've always wanted to be a superhero. So whatever I do, you know, if I do stunts or if I dance, I try to dance like a superhero. I do flip like a superhero. I do action like a superhero. And I always want to help people. You know, I always tell kids, you know, if every one of you are a superhero, you know, it's all about helping others. That's a superpower and that's the greatest superpower. I just want to tell you guys that.
All right, we have one little fan over there.
Let him complete.
Jaise main keh raha tha sir, aur this is my first film with Remo sir. इंशाल्लाह अगर मौका मिले तो जरूर फ्यूचर में भी काम करेंगे. आई हैड द बेस्ट टाइम वर्किंग विद रेमो सर एंड यू नो ही मेड माई लाइफ सो मच ईजियर. ही सच अ क्लियर डायरेक्टर. मुझे बस सेट पर जाना था और मुझे बस काम करना था. आई डिडंट खुद से मैंने कुछ नहीं किया. इट वॉज अ बिग टीम एफर्ट एंड यू नो एक्शन को लेकर डांस को लेकर मैं सब क्रेडिट इनको देना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि यू नो आई एम वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट बिकॉज ही वॉज सो क्लियर इन हिज हेड फ्रॉम डे वन. एंड हम दोनों ज़्यादातर बच्चे लोग के लिए बनाते पिक्चर, यू नो, क्योंकि बच्चे लोग हमारा ये हिंदुस्तान के फ्यूचर है. एंड कीपिंग देम इन माइंड वी मेड दिस फिल्म एंड आई थिंक इफ दे ऑलरेडी लाइकिंग इट, फॉर मी द फिल्म इज ऑलरेडी अ हिट.
ओके, हु इज योर फेवरेट सुपर हीरो फ्रॉम द बॉलीवुड? दो यू नो वी हैव सीन क्रिस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ कार. हु इज योर फेवरेट?
ऋतिक रोशन, क्रिस, और मेरे डैडी शिवा खान साहब.
ऑलराइट, सो वी हैव दिस लिटिल बॉय. What question do you have? Tell me. One second.
How did her mother know?
How did her mother know?
How did your mother dress that suit of?
Design that.
How did she dress that suit? Oh, okay. Well, you want one? Okay, I'll give you one. Okay, once
he'll give you, yes,
yeah, you'll get one.
If you want, you sure can have mine, but I need it now. Okay, because I have to save the world. But once I'm done saving the world on 25th August, I'll give you my suit. Okay, what's your name? Divich. Okay, I'm Tiger.
Yeah, hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Also known as Flying Jet.
Remo here. Yeah. On your right.
Hi, Tiger. Over on your left.
Hi, sir.
Hi, Tiger. Hi, Jacqueline. Hi, Remo. Okay, so what I wanted to know is that your powers. Every superhero gets his powers from somewhere. It gets an insect bite or something happens. Where do you get your powers from?
I don't know if I can tell you that. I'll have to ask my director.
I think for that, you have to see the film. I mean, that's a secret.
It's a very important moment that happens in the movie. To understand how Flying Jatt gets his powers and where it all begins, because he was a simple boy before that. So, you have to see the film.
Okay, I'm definitely watching it. But if you cannot say where do you get your powers from, besides flying, are there any other powers associated with your superhero besides flying?
Well, I'm a martial art teacher. So, you know, he's a gifted fighter already. And...
I think for the rest then we'll watch the movie on 25th.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, we'll figure it out.
Thank you so much. Good questions. Thank
you. Hi. Yeah, Remo sir, here on your left. Remo, when you're making a film like A Flying Jatt, which has a huge audience base that of kids, so is there any do's and don'ts that you follow, and perhaps is this why you have consciously stayed away from double meaning dialogues and everything in your films?
I never do that. I mean, if you would have seen my earlier films, I never have those dialogues in my films. Okay. And I always make sure that jab bhi meri film aaye, to puri family ek saath baith ke dekh sake. Koi bachcha apni maa ko dekh ke ye nahi bol rahe ki wo log aisa kyun kar rahe hain aur aisa kyun bol rahe hain. So, मेरे दिमाग में ऑलवेज रहता है कि जब बच्चे पूरी फैमिली बैठ के देखें तो कोई बच्चा है अपने पेरेंट्स से कोई गलत सवाल ना पूछ ले या गलत चीज़ ना पूछ ले फिल्म देखते समय. और मैं मानता हूँ कि फिल्म भी एजुकेशन देता है आपको, और हमारी बहुत रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है एज ए डायरेक्टर कि हम वो फिल्में दिखाएँ जो बच्चों को कुछ सिखाए, ना कि कुछ गलत सिखाए. सो मैं ऑलवेज मेरे फिल्मों में यही रखूँगा जो कुछ सिखा पाए.
Yeah. Also, Tiger, we see in the film that you are doing household work, including everything. Is that how you are also in real life, and you do the things that we see on screen?
I do a lot of work outside my house. In my house, my mother is my superhero. So, ulta hai mera ghar mein. My mom is the superhero. But you know, in one way, I am very alike to my character because both the superhero and me are scared of my mother, and I listen to my mother. Everything she has to say, I have to listen to. She's stronger than me.
Alright, with this, I think we'll
Tiger,
close this
Tiger,
line of questioning.
Tiger.
Okay, we'll take one last question.
Yeah. Mm. Hi, as you said last time that Ritik was surprised with your Flying Jatt trailer. So, are you planning any special screening for him?
For Ritik, sir?
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind. I hope so. If he has time from his schedule, and if he wants us to organize it, yeah, we would love to, of course, yeah.
Definitely.
And apparently, recently Salman posted a video supporting Rustam, and Saathi Mohenjo-daro bhi release ho rahi hai, but everybody, so many people we have seen supporting Rustam. Do you support Mohenjo-daro being a Ritik fan?
I think we can talk about the movie, that would be better, right? Because I'm so interested to know about Flying Jatt and everything.
Let him answer. He can answer. Let him answer.
You know, ma'am, they're very different films, and we're only making films for you viewers. And I urge the viewers to go see both Rustam and Mohenjo-daro because they're both very brilliant films and from brilliant filmmakers and actors. So.
And Flying Jatt supports all films.
That's right.
Jacqueline.
All right. Okay. Okay.
Mera
aakhri sawal.
Sir, sir. Thank you so much.
Question. Let him answer. Let him answer.
Thank you so much.
Let him answer. Let him answer. Let him answer. मेरा आप तीनों से सवाल है जिस तरह से बायोपिक आप लोग तारीफ कर रहे हैं लेटिम आंसर जिस तरह से लोग पसंद कर रहे हैं बायोपिक ये लास्ट सवाल पूछना चाहूंगा मैं आप तीनों से रेमो सर आपसे पूछना चाहूंगा जिस तरह से लोग बायोपिक बना रहे हैं और हाल में ये भी खबर आई है कि आरडी बर्मन साहब पे बायोपिक बनने जा रही है
अच्छा
क्या कहना चाहेंगे आरडी बर्मन जी इतने दिग्गज लीजेंड रहे हैं म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री के हाउ डू यू सी दिस
आइडिया नहीं है एक्चुअली कि उनपे कोई फिल्म बन रही है बट बायोपिक चल रही है बननी चाहिए
Okay, Jacqueline, no difference about there's a biopic happening on R.D. Bowman.
On?
R.D. Bowman.
All right, sir, we're going to cancel it. I think we're running out of time also.
All the best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Jacqueline, 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 man, first floor! Jacqueline, Jacqueline, Jacqueline! Jacqueline, left me! अरे क्या कर रहे यार सब आगे
अरे गिर जाओगे
गिर जाएंगे यार दादा हटो ना थोड़ा
Great, great.